says, "Son, you're a hero."
"Damn right you are."
No. I put him there. I did that. That was me. I didn't mean to. I didn't plan that. There's no planning. You can't plan. You only have the moment, but that's what I did. I loaded him into the bomb. That's not a hero in my book. A couple weeks later, I'm on crutches. Major surgery. Box oxygen patch. And everything looks gray. The nurses, the flowers, blood. I'm wandering the halls of the hospital. My ears are ringing. I take the elevator up to the roof and climb the stairs. We're not supposed to be up there, but that's where the doctors take their smoke breaks. So the door was open. And the whole living thing just didn't, you know, make sense anymore. I was out there for a while, standing on the edge, and it was cold, it was dark, and I felt calm.
Why didn't you jump?
Sun came up.
The sun came up.